field affair between these two teams. Senators come back. Stützle gains the line. Loses the puck at the blue line. Tuck helped break it up. Shabbat turns it over to Victor Olsson. Empty net score!
Lead here in the dying seconds.
Ottawa's emptied the net again. Shabbat with a shot that doesn't get through. Net is empty here as Olsson again with another chance. Scores!
Turns with the puck. Dishes to Pod Colson, knocked off his stick, and here comes Middlestamp, two on one with Olsson. Casey Middlestamp in front. Olsson shoots, he scores. No doubt about that one. On the odd man rush, Victor Olsson got the only assist on the empty netter for Gergensen's. Here's Dahlin making moves, sending one in front, and Demko. No, Olsson scored. Pardon me, I thought Demko maybe got that, but Victor Olsson has his second of the game.
He's had to deal with a ton to get to this and stay here. So
here's a great chance right off the faceoff. They score. Victor Olsson buried that one with a one-timer, and he had a lot of timers to let him rip. Who opened the scoring for the Sabres early on? Dahlin looks that way again. Now it's Thompson. There's Olsson with the shot. Score! Victor Olsson with the TK overtime goal.
Over the net.
Missed it by that much.
Olsson knocked it down. This pass out. Power winds and waits. Good look. They score! A beautiful dish from Power to Victor Olsson.
Reiterate, if you're new to the game, you're not allowed to get down on the faceoff and play anything with your glove.
Letang shot blocked down by Bryson. Olsson to the empty net, added on.
And now they have the puck in the offensive zone where they've had it most nights. Olsson score! Number 71's blistering start continues. His ninth goal of the year in this 11th game of the year that leads the Sabres.
His stick, and it's sticking all night long.
Olsson to the goal line with it. It's going to come up top to Power. 53 to go on the power play. Scores! Victor Olsson lets it rip from the far circle.
Olsson has to turn that puck quickly away from the pressure of the Devils. Jokke Haru ahead to Mittelstadt. Sabres with numbers if they push it. Mittelstadt slides it ahead. Olsson scores!
For icing, so Dahlin will play that one. Just under 2 minutes remaining here in period number two. Drop pass, Jost in front, scores!
Victor Olsson goes to the net and ties the game.
Olsson plays it to the wing. Shoot in the rest of the way. Will come all the way around to the near boards. Jost racing after it. Here's a chance in front, scores! Victor Olsson! Side, gaining the zone, Middlestadt holds it, looking for some help, it's Dahlin, can't get the puck through, Middlestadt jumps on it, near side, scores! Goes into the net, Hartman knocks Luukkonen down to get the stick, back the other way comes Dahlin, he'll drop it back, Krebs across, scores! Back to the near point. Lowry comes charging down the wall against Jokke Haru again. Played behind the net, centered in the slot. Scores! Victor Olsson.
Workout, the twists and turns, the momentum. Blocked pass there by Lauzon. So as Hal kind of set up for us, instead of 2-2, you're on the PK here. Got to try to stay in the game. Score! Olsson Ripple. Casey Middlestadt absorbs a hit from Jason Dickinson. The puck's still tied up. Squirts free for Jost, who rides the line. A dribbled shot and a score for Buffalo.
Dahlin trying to reach around in the corner. Well, over top of Aho, comes back at Dahlin. Meanwhile, pass up front. Scores!
Victor Olsson has tied the game at two.
Knocked down by Shattenkirk. Bats it ahead. Now Labushkin jumps down the left side. He's got Olsson with it. Scores! Win it back. By Victor Olsson, who chases after it at center ice. He's got himself a partial breakaway. Scores! Oh, he helped create that one with his back check.
As Dahlin is pressured by Robertson, Pavelski steals along the wall.
Back to turning it over again.
Here's Thompson the other way. Three on two Sabres.
Drop right side, score! Olofsson!
Boards. Gets it again from Rasmus Dahlin. And back, Dahlin shoots tip, stop, Hellebuck. Center pass, Olofsson scores! Victor Olofsson rang it off the iron and in, and it's 3-0 Buffalo.
Well, the Stars are kicking off a road trip here. They're in Buffalo, making notice. There's Victor Olofsson slapping one in the back of the net, coming down the right side.
And now Power again. What's that? Power. And now this way. Olofsson, the blast, and he scores. And that is what he does. On the power play, he is an absolute weapon. Back to Power. Power waits, fires. Blocked in front. Comes back in front of shot, save, rebound. Olofsson scores with 0.4 seconds remaining. Olofsson gets himself yet another power play goal.
Sabres come right back. Jurgensen's dropping it. Picks it up in the corner. He'll play it back. Kyle Pozo shot, and there it is. A bit of a bobble. Loose scores! Victor
guy, your number one guy, and hopefully was struggling down the stretch. And then when he went in, he played well. And took them all the way. And same thing with
2-1. Sabres right there in the slot. Another one of their